What's up? It's Tim Beatty here from East Vail. We're out here at Perris Raceway racing the Swapmoto Series, trying to get ready for the Vet Nationals coming up next month. Yeah, well, I started a little late. You know, I started at age 13 racing, turned pro at 18. Had some few amateur national championships before I turned pro. But kind of once I turned pro, is just was never quite in shape for the big nationals and supercross. So I never was able to show my true talent, I believe. I rode the Vertimani at a few of the four-stroke nationals. You know, those were good times. Bike was fun, a lot different though than what I was used to riding. Vertimani was a custom built bike by a couple of guys from Italy, I believe, and handmade cases, engine, it's a lot of one-off parts, so it's kind of hard to get used to, but it was a fun bike to ride. I'd say the past 6-7 years, just pretty much been working. Haven't been riding too much. Kind of lost the itch to race, and now I feel like I kind of got it back. So, see what we could do this time around with it and have some fun. It's not too much difference. I still expect to go win out there every time the gate drops, even though I know I can't. I still want to try to win. Still have the same heart as I did when I was a pro, but my body's a lot older and tired and sore compared to what I used to. Definitely the adrenaline rush, and the people around the sport are always awesome. It's a good family environment, and I'll probably, as long as I can ride, I'll be out here at some point or another. Well, right now I'm starting a new business called TB Performance Products, where we're going to be making CNC billet products, kind of one-off stuff, brake pedals and master cylinders and whatnot. And we'll also be offering titanium and aluminum bolt kits, and just kind of try to take the customized parts to another level. Yeah, I'd definitely like to thank Damien at Toyota of Escondido, Temecula Motorsports, Luxon, Bill's Pipes, RNC Motorsports, just everyone that kind of gives me a little help out here.